It's been an incredible day here on Coney Island. We fed our 3,500 people, and we're at the end of it, and we're starting to wrap up and tear down and break down. It's been awesome to see these people again after a year. You know, their spirit is just unbreakable. They are coming back. They're doing everything they can. And it's been just so rewarding for us to be a part of this celebration here.